Philadelphia Flyers. Taken back, centering try, and a shot from the slot is stopped by the Smith. Oh, a terrific chance. They score! Out of nowhere from the sharp angle, the Smith was not reset, and the Devils have a 3-2 lead.
After making a terrific save right in front, Devils redirect one from a sharp angle, take a 3-2 lead. And it looks like Stefan Noesen was the one who's getting the goal. Let's look at our Buick replay. Experience the new Buick for yourself at your local Buick dealer. Visit Buick.com today. And just a puck fired from the half wall, and what a tip from Noesen, as it was Andy Green, who the Devils defense have been very active. That is your Buick replay. Devils take a 3-2 lead. But what a tip in tight from Stefan Noesen, and the Devils D, I was mentioning, Kanji, have really done a good job along the wall, funneling pucks toward the net. Andy Green, good idea.